Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a nano tape water squishy. You're going to need nano tape for this, so I took a piece of that and I'm going to fold it in half. I'm going to blow dry this on the highest setting, and then we're going to go ahead and fill it with water. I did color the water with some acrylic paint. I'm going to go ahead and add a face. I made a cat design. You can do any design that you like, and here it is all done.